Good afternoon. This is Endurance Fleet Mastery event. I've got 1 day, 20 hours to wait before I can attempt to get the Chimera's 7th star, because I need the 7 star home one. If we enter into here, possible rewards are endurance shards. I'm currently sitting on 57 of those. Yeah, I'm going to watch that, mate. I really am going to watch that. I saw you posted that. This is my squad. Okay. Running 2 U-Wings, Biggs, and Phoenix. And I'm just going to hit auto. Phase 1 complete. My Phantom never target locks that much. Ooh. Come on, Shoal, I've forgotten what that's in it. So want a decently geared command shuttle, I really do. Wow, this is actually going to be close. Or maybe not. That's quite a handy ship to come in at the end. So that puts me up to 72. So what I am going to do is I'm going to do one more refresh, which is this one here. Okay, I'm going to drop these two out and bring in, actually let's put in Wedge just for the synergy with Biggs and Fives, and then we'll pop in these three. And again, I'll hit auto. Excessive wet? I don't know. Well, those two seem to be quicker anyway. This is where I get decimated, I guess. There's one down. So there's my endurance up to 87. Next event, it's 7-star. Yes. Get in. Back of the net. Thank you for watching.